clip that you can see is an old video that I did about how I store my knitting supplies. If you're interested, you can click on it. But this video right here is a update about how I store my knitting supplies. Before, I used to keep all my needles in this basket, but I found it was messy, so that's why I did this needle container. Thank you again for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.